Hello and welcome to KZ's Daily Musings. Hi, I'm Christine Zedek, and here I share my perspectives as an audio message to an existing media clip. Well, today I'm sharing a video on the world's first fully oil-painted feature film. I was quite fascinated by it, and I'm sure you will be too. Alright, so I'll catch you post this clip. Now that was simply brilliant, wasn't it? I still can't get over how they created this entire film with all those paintings put together. Now this 2017 film is an experimental animated biographical drama about the life of the Dutch post-impressionist painter Vincent van Gogh. Okay, now that's exactly how the Dutch pronounce it. It's not like we usually think it is Vincent van Gogh. No, it's Vincent van Gogh. Alright, so he was mainly known for his oil paintings, and of course this film was written and directed by Dorota Kobiela and Hugh Welchman. It also won several awards, including the Golden Eagle Award for the Best Foreign Film. Now, though Vincent van Gogh used color to make his canvases come alive, in reality it was quite the opposite. He went through poverty, depression, and mental illness. So in other words, he really had a dark world, right? He had even severed part of his own left ear with a razor. It's hard to imagine, but yeah, that's what he did. In 1890, he shot himself at the age of 37. Now, what I want to highlight here is the duality of life, right? It's really uncanny how he used colors to escape his dark world. And the irony is, to make him come alive and to make him come to life, 125 painters were used to create this sensational masterpiece. And that too by using 12 paintings per second. Okay, now the reason why I've shared this video is mainly to highlight how we as people can create the masterpiece of our own life, right? We don't need to be a painter. We don't need to be an artist. Oh, we can be a painter and we can be an artist in our own right, right? Now, how? All we need to do is just be grateful. We need to snap out of, drowning in our own sorrow. We need to find little joys and rejoice in it. And of course, just see the bright side of life, right? So I'm sure we can paint a picture of our life exactly the way we want it. And make it a reality, make it come true, not a duality, but a reality, right? So let's not wait for someone else to describe us in their version of us. We rather get innovative and make our own life spectacular, right? And I think we can definitely do this with more than 100 colors per second, right? I just feel that we can just create happy moments make our life even more purposeful. And that's what's going to make a difference, right? So here's to a life of colorful adventures. And like I always say, smile, sparkle, shine. Let your light shine, because we all deserve to be happy and live a life, a masterpiece of a life always. And of course, always be happy. All right, people. This is me, Christine Zedek, signing out. Closing with a lot of love, hugs and kisses. Take care, stay blessed, and be a blessing to everyone else around you. And keep smiling. It makes the world wonder what you're up to. So take care and have a wonderful day. See you tomorrow, or hear me tomorrow. Bye for now.